Peter Torres, an old friend he was. And thanks to thee, he left this world with honor intact. And Uriah, the child, and blind. Little else to thee, I'm afraid. Teased out our dearest emotions, thou will understand one day. At thy twilight, old thoughts return, in great waves of nostalgia. There's very little to be said. What good is a dog with no hares to hunt? But I'm lucky to be alive, I suppose. dragon posing the duress? Yes, I thought as much. He's called Calamite. Ferocious dragon indeed, even mighty Analanda dared not provoke his ire. I see little good coming from this, but thy intent is to persevere to the bitter end. Good, good. What is bravery without a dash of recklessness? I've taken a liking to thee, and I owe thee much for thy service to Artorias. Now, watch, and see how Gloth hunts dragons. Was never loosed. That back will be grounded for a good spell. The rest is in thine hands. I await good tidings. Ah, dragon slaying, knighthood's highest calling. Ah, hello there. What of Calamite? He is an ancient dragon. Skyward or no, he will not be put down easily. I suspect thou hast taken a gander at him, but the dark of the abyss, which swallowed poor Artorias, threatens to devour our entire land of Ulysseal. It seems that this dire fate is unavoidable, but seduced by a dark serpent or no, they awoke that thing themselves and drove it mad. One's demise is always one's own making. Now, do not mistake my words. I cherish my work. Wood carving is a nuanced art. I would have much to talk about with that blacksmith. In truth, how is the old chap, I wonder? Still hammering away, I should hope. Farewell, human. I await good tidings.